of September, 2023. The shadowy Chinese firms that own chunks of Cambodia. 15 years after a deal to control a fifth of Cambodia's coastline, work has barely started.